Wow, that's crazy. Yordenis Ugas got knocked down twice by Mario Barrios and almost got stopped. Yes, y'all. Mario Barrios almost stopped Ugas at 147 pounds. He knocked him down twice, like I just said, and he almost knocked him out. Again, you guys, I'm watching this fight live. I didn't think he was going to do Ugas like this, y'all. So this is crazy. Man.